And it looks like Lisa Carrington has got off very quickly, and Ina Klinova as well. It was Ina Klinova that had a very good start in the heats earlier on. But Lisa Carrington is starting to really ramp up her stroke weight. Ina Klinova trying to stick with her. Obviously a very difficult athlete to stay with. Yvonne Schuring from Austria also out there in lane three. Those three athletes are leading the field at the moment with less than 100 metres to go.
Det er altså Lisa Carrington her, der har lagt sig frem. Det er verdensklasse roning, vi ser herude på banerne. Ina Klinova ser, hvor godt bevæger hun. Der er cirka en halv bevæger efter. Så tror jeg, at tredjepladsen lige nu ligger over bane nummer 3, østrigsk Yvonne Schön. Men i hvert fald ingen tvivl her om, at Lisa Carrington går ind og tager sejren her i det tredje simpelthen på den. Ina Klinova og Yvonne Schön. Det er altså disse tre,